That is a ZL1, brand new ZL1 Camaro. 580 horsepower. So I guess I got them by 0.9. I have a feeling it's not going to make a difference, but what the heck. He's got a lot of rubber under that car. I don't think I'm going to be waiting up for him. Might try second gear this time to see if it helps keep the oil temps down with that mineral oil. Should have switched to synthetic. I wouldn't have had a problem, but oh well.